गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, माय सब जानसारी किशोर फ्रॉम नवकार इंस्टीट्यूट। टुडे आई विल टीच यू इंग्लिश ग्रामर इन स्टैंडर्ड 10। दिस पार्ट 18, द mix exercise. In last video I'll give you 8 sentence, so today we'll go ahead. She said to her husband, you cannot use money this way. Okay friends, so she says, this is a simple present tense, so she tells her husband that, see you use for husband, so he could not, sorry, he cannot use money this way. Okay friends, so now see the next sentence. I repeat the answer. She tells her husband that he cannot use money this way. Now next sentence. Our teacher says, character is wealth. This is also true sentence, so there is no changes in RS. So our teacher said that character is wealth. Okay, so this is also true sentence. Now see the next sentence. The shopkeeper said, what can I do for you, madam? Okay, so the shopkeeper asked, this interrogative sentence, madam, what he could do for her. I repeat the answer. The shopkeeper asked the madam what he could do for her. Now see the next sentence. Do you like to sit here, said father to Monica. This is also interrogative sentence, so father asked Monica. Father asked Monica if she liked, this is a simple present tense, we have to put simple past. She liked to sit, in place of here we have to put there. Okay, now see the next sentence. Mother says, Himanshu, I do not like your habit of getting up late. So this is also simple present tense. So mother says, sorry, mother tells Himanshu, your listener is a Himanshu, that I use for mother, so she do not, so we have to put does not. She does not like his habit of getting up late. Okay, I repeat the answer. Mother tells Himanshu that she does not like his habit of getting up late. Now the next sentence. Where did you hide your rifle, said the judge to Sanjay. So your reporter is judge, this is an interrogative sentence. The judge asked Sanjay where he had hidden his rifle. Okay, I repeat the answer. The judge asked Sanjay where he had hidden his rifle. Now next sentence. Pankaj said to Ketan, why did you not take my photograph yesterday? So Pankaj asked, this is also interrogative, asked Ketan why he had not taken his photograph the previous day. Okay, I repeat the answer. Pankaj asked Ketan why he had not taken his photograph the previous day. Now next sentence. Hari Singh said to Vijay, did you like this music? This is also interrogative sentence. So Hari Singh asked Vijay if he had, simple past to past perfect, he had liked that music. Okay friends, so here I repeat this answer. Hari Singh asked Vijay if he had liked that music. So here I completed 16 sentences. In the next video I will show you some other example. After that I will give you some homework. Okay, thank you very much friends.